For people who are not familiar with the unique story that inspired this film, can you tell us a little bit about who these girls were, the journey they go on, and the very important themes that that has to explore?
The story is about June and Jennifer Gibbons, two beautiful, amazing human beings and artists who from Barbados, black two girls, the black twins who grew up in Wales in the 70s and 80s, and when they went to school, they stopped to communicate verbally with the outside world, and they decided only to speak to each other, and they invaded their inner world full of imagination, full of stories, and they closed to the outside world. The story is about the response to the racism, but also it's about love. It's about sacrifice. It's about it's coming of age story. It has many layers.
And obviously, the film is built around an astonishing joint performance from Tamara and Letitia. Can you talk about the unique qualities they both possess as performers and working to create a unique chemistry that they clearly have in this film?
Yes, they have, because you know the movie is about their relationship. And at the beginning, I also thought that maybe it should be only one actress. We thought like this, that maybe Letitia should be June and Jennifer. But then when I started to work on the script, I realized that it can't be one actress, because it's the movie is about the chemistry, about that's what is happening between them. It's not only that this is very complex psychological drama, and that's what is in their emotion, and that's what is between them. So that's why it was so important.
What are you most hoping an audience takes away from the experience of the film?
I hope they will be very deeply moved by the story of June and Jennifer Gibbons. I hope they will also have laugh during the movie. And I hope the emotions will be not only in the cinema, but especially afterwards.